Campside Pagool Ice Arena on the campus of Penn State University. This is Matt Gajtka with your RMU Rink Report. Well, the Colonials fell to 0-2 on the road with a 7-2 loss here against the number 8 Nittany Lions. But the final score doesn't really match up with the flow of tonight's game. In fact, in the second period, RMU had Penn State on the run on multiple occasions, tying the score 1-1 on an Alex Tonge goal early in the second. And then midway through that period, Grant Ebert followed up with Justin Adamo drive to the net to make it a 3-2 game. But Penn State ends up scoring the final four of tonight's action to take the opener of this weekend home and home. Coach Derek Schooley didn't quite know what to make, in fact, of this evening's action because of how well his team played for long stretches, even though they let the game get away from them.
Well, they were really good at times. You know, I don't know whether to be mad or excited. I mean, we had some glorious chances. We put almost 40 shots on goal. We outplayed them in spurts. It's just their skill took over at certain points when we made puck mistakes. We turned 3 pucks over in the third period. They all ended up in our net. And we have got to make sure that we play better tomorrow away from the puck. And with the puck, we can't keep turning pucks over like that. But there's a lot of positives to take out of that game. I mean, we give up a goal to make it 3-2, and 5 freshmen come back the next shift and score a goal. And we had some good pushback. We had some good plays. But at the end of the day, we've got to be a little bit more deliberate on what we do. And we can't keep turning pucks over. So pleased with some of it and disappointed how the game got away from us in the third.
For Ebert, the goal and the point, in fact, in college hockey was a long time coming, as he had gone his first 8 at this level without getting on the score sheet. But it was a much deserved point, as I mentioned, Ebert going to the net and converting on what at the time felt like a pretty significant goal against the Colonials in-state rival.
Yeah, he's a workhorse down low. He's a big bot, and he was using it there. He worked the defender there for a little while. Then they found me in the slot. Just lucky to bang it home there.
So RMU matched Penn State shot for shot, but not goal for goal here on this Friday night in University Park. We'll go to Neville Island tomorrow evening for the rematch, as for the first time since 2013, the Colonials will host Penn State at the RMU Island Sports Center. Hope to see you there. Go to RMUColonials.com for tickets and further information. One more time, wrapping it up from Hockey Valley, this is Matt Geiger.